The moments after three men attacked worshippers at this mosque near Durban in South Africa. They slit the throat of the imam, who was killed. Two others were seriously injured.
Who's running away?
The attackers struck after midday prayers, then set fire to the mosque before fleeing. One victim jumped from a window to escape the blaze. South African police said the assailants were unknown, as was the motive. Islamist militancy is very rare in the country. A manhunt is now underway.